Yes, and we are back again with another vlog. So, I'm here in the woods to find a straight wood to cut to make a karang-karang. Let's go to cut this straight little wood. I think this will hold.
No, not that one.
Not this one. Well,
that bigger one over there. Go farther.
Don't be afraid. There are no vipers or black dragon. Black mamba. No, where? So where is the wood? Oh, so this.
That one.
This is not straight. Yeah, this is not straight. So this wood is not straight, but it's big. So I'm gonna cut it. So I have a machete in here. I hope this is sharp. So let's try this out. Yeah. Oh, it's not sharp. Man, maputol. Man, di maputol.
Cut it straight.
Very hard. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
I'm gonna find another two. Ah, makumangita.
Only one, not two. So,
come with me and let's search this forest. I mean, woods. Oh. I'm gonna find something big eventually.
No, not that one.
Oh, wait.
That.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, this. No, it's too big.
That.
This?
Yes. Not that's too big.
Yeah.
That too big.
That's too water. So, okay. So guys, I found a wood super thick that can hold weight up to 40 to 60 kilograms, I guess. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
The one we tried, the karang-karang, is very, very fun.
No.
Now I will try to cut it. This is pretty big. Now let's make the karang. So now I'm gonna carry this small wood. So please hold my
give it to
my
me.
Now let's carry this. The summit of this hill. It's time to go home now. Go home now to make Karankara.
Come on.
So guys, it's literally time to go home. Adios.